It is. What day is it today? Thursday. Friday. Oh, Friday, sugar. It's Friday today. Me and this trepid adventurer right here are doing the Clarendon Way. 26 point something miles. I don't know what it is exactly.
Yeah.
So here we are at Salisbury Cathedral. Just touch the door. Next time we touch a wooden door, which sounds wrong, we'll be in Winchester. I'm just going to vlog it, take you along on our journey. It's not a time trial because obviously I'm taking a lot of camera equipment, so it's more just like vlogging. But obviously we're going to do the entire length. There's beautiful Salisbury Cathedral. You probably can't see it in the sun because the sun's the wrong way. But I'll get some videos before I leave and we'll see how it goes. I'll catch you in a bit. So we've made it to Clarendon Palace. Take a look. It's not even that high. Oh, status update, we are in the middle of Winchester, somewhere in a woods. We're about probably, I don't know, 10 miles in probably, 9 miles in. Still going, found still a cool rope strong. Swing, still going strong. Morale's high, back on energy. Ain't feeling too lethargic. Yeah, bring on Broughton, I say. Let's do it, baby! It's time to go beyond the crowds to the outside of the unknown. Halfway point, which is Broughton, which you can see down there. We're actually kind of probably slightly this side of halfway. We're still going strong. Yeah, we're on top of this, on top of Broughton Tops here, which is a perfect spot for the drone. So let's get the drone up in one, two, three, away! Village of Broughton, lovely, beautiful. the video update. We are crossing the test way in Clarendon Way. So there's a test going that way. This is the other way. We're about to go up there now. We are 15 and a half miles in. Feet are starting to hurt quite a lot now. We've still got 10 miles left or so. We've still got to go through King Somborne and then out into the very vast country of Farley and then on to Winchester. So, still going. See you in a bit.
Do this!
Jesus, there is the cathedral. There is our checkpoint. I literally have not filmed anything for the last 2 hours. I've been dying. My feet are dead. We're both limping. Like, I swear to God, like, it's honestly.
But there, we're still going.
That right there is Winchester Cathedral, people. Oh my God. The next video you see, I'm gonna be touching those flipping doors.
We're gonna be kissing those doors, fuck COVID.
So that, right there, right there,
is our checkpoint.
Is Winchester Cathedral. Yeah. My feet are blistered to absolute sodden hell. Just everything, man. Like, that, right there, is such an amazing sight. That, honestly,
I never thought I'd be so happy
to see Winchester Cathedral. But that, people, is 42 kilometres.
Done.
27 miles later.
In a day.
Yeah, well, to be fair, we weren't time trialling it, but we've done it in about 11 and a half hours. But that's only to be fair, it's because we haven't been time trialling, we've been doing filming and stuff, but. Yeah. But 11 and a half hours later. Oh, Jesus. We made it. That's definitely the hardest walk I've done out of everything I've done this year. Like, it's honestly the hardest walk. I'm in absolute pain right now. But we're about to come to the door. I mean, it honestly, it's just absolute bliss.
Actually feels like a magical moment right now.
And
the last bit.
I touched the door in Salisbury 27 miles ago. And this is us touching the door in Winchester 27 miles later.
Ready? We've done it.
27 miles,
we have done it.
Christ almighty, man. What's your thoughts, man?
It's been an incredible journey. My feet feel like they have been through one hell of a task and a challenge, but feeling so amazed and so satisfied the fact that we've done this.
Yeah, second that. It's been amazing. We're definitely going to do it again. We've already said we're going to do it again. Even if it has given us blisters all over everywhere. You know, we're going to do it on a summer's day. Hopefully with our bodies we can cope with it as well.
Without all this camera gear to take around.
Oh yeah, that's the other thing as well. Without all this camera equipment. Jeez, without all the cameras and drones and stuff, like, we won't do it. We'll just walk it. But that's been a hell of a walk. Glad to be here. Hope you enjoyed watching this. And I'll catch you in the next walking video, hopefully, or something, or whatever I'm going to do. Catch you later.